Hello everyone, I'm your host Luke, and this is my co-host
Jarod. How's it going, guys?
And since we beat most of these clowns, we're doing the robot.
A little bit unfortunate.
I need to look at my controls.
Alright, do your thing, my dude.
What's the change weapon? Switch weapon, L1. Okay. You're fired.
Oh, sadness. Alright, his middle thing is destroyed. Now we gotta get his top. What are those hands? What do they do? What is happening? Well, that wasn't worth it. Oh, he has a bottom, too. I didn't recognize that. What's up? Flipping magnet?
I guess let me change it.
So we don't have to deal with those stupid battleships up and out. Nice, we got the metal. What? Battleship still coming out of there? Oh, it's like a bomb. That's so weird. Ah! Watch out, there's a homie. He's digging. Oh my goodness gracious. Get out. Got this. Oh no! Did the magnet pull you into it?
I don't really know.
That. Oh, I see. So once we destroy something of his, it changes like modes. Wow. Hey, man. Oh, the magnet is like pushes and pulls you in weird ways, and it's hard to predict.
How's your day today, Jarod?
It was good. It was super busy at work, so time, so maybe Jake, I'll go by quick. Ow. Oh, yeah, I gotta tell you about the, because I know you're doing the video on, is it okay if I say what you did the most recent video on, the C word, the one we were discussing today?
Well, it's a, I already did it, it's the... Which one? Weapons replace. Triangle. Lock.
See, I have my switch weapons as L2. And then I have my dodge as square. My ultimate as R2, and my regular firing button R1.
Can we do the mermaid, because like my buttons literally aren't working to like switch weapons and whatnot, so I'm seeing if it's like the stage, because it makes no sense. Because like my,
are you talking about like switching to the bombs?
Yeah, like it's not working.
That is me. Hopefully your controller isn't busted. That could switch. Apparently the turtle hurts you. Don't hit the turtle. There's a dang seahorse, dude. Oh! This is help! Nice save. No! I didn't see the ghosts. I reacted too late to them. They're sad. So many things going on at once, what the heck? You had a bomb blowing up, and you had a like weird fish flying at you. Oh, she switched to merch really quickly.
Dude, what is going on?
I don't know, why can't you switch your gun? What are you doing? That skill. Let's know about that. I was saying, ow. Go, Popeye. Come back. Ow.
A great slam and then some.
Are you still not able to switch your weapons?
Yeah, I...
Change it to C? Or I made triangle?
Yeah.
Super weird.
But like, see my button for my ult works.
Yeah. I'm not sure why it's messing you up so badly. Oh. Oh, the skill. Happening. Ooh. Nice ult. Oh, I require assistance. All right, nice. Here comes the damn turtle with his los bombas. Ow! You got hit by a knife, didn't see it because you got hit by it. I don't think that hit her.
Yeah, it didn't.
She's like invulnerable.
I didn't know it wore out.
Spam dash, that's how you get unfrozen. So when you get frozen like that, you have to spam the dash, otherwise you can't get out. Thank you. kidding, turtle. I always forget about him. Right, here comes a seahorse with his stupid thing of water. What is that madness? Oh, what? I buried it. I buried it. Apparently I didn't if I died. This one's hard. Do you want to pause and see if you can change your options? Because I don't think you have to press the side controller. Stop pressing that. Don't do that. You just go down and change the... Okay. You just erased everything. Oh, I see what you're doing.
Shoot is R2, switch weapon... I mean, my inputs are registering on this, Jared. Like,
that's super weird.
Do you see how it says like L1?
Yeah, let's give it a shot.
There it is. Yeah.
I have mine as L2, so maybe you can switch it to L2.
It's really annoying because, like, I use that smaller plane form to, like, dodge.
Yeah. I passed to another plane of existence, let's put it that way. Can you not dodge either?
You mean the small plane form? Even without dodging, I still made it a long ways. I honestly wondered, Jared, if like we restarted the, you know, like the game, it would fix it. Cause I don't think my controller is broken. I think it's the game itself.
We can either try to beat her, or if it's bothering you and you want to go to bombs, we could restart it real quick.
I think with her I'll be fine, because I'm I'm pretty good at dodging her shit, so.
Gotcha. Well, I wanted to tell you about the, because I know you're doing the video on concussions.
Podcast.
One, I went to the doctors. I went to the doctors for it, and so what happened was I was sliding on ice with my friend, and there's like a asphalt underneath it, and it was kind of like melting away. And so it had like a spot where the asphalt kind of peeked through, and my foot, ooh, nice. Nice job. And my foot hit that asphalt, and I fell right on my forehead, and I landed right in the ice, and I shattered the ice sheet, and it's probably a good, like, inch or two thick. And I shattered it with my forehead. And so I literally had a 2-inch bump in the middle of my eyebrows, swollen up. And so I went into the emergency room for it. And they tested me for a concussion, and I didn't have one. And they said it was probably because of where I hit my head. I hit it on, like, the direct front side instead of, like, the sides. And so I got really lucky.
Oh, that sounds like it hurt. There's a running gun. Why don't we do that one to see if my L1 is working?
Yeah, sounds good. And so, and what really sucked about it all?
Yeah, it's not working. Great.
Bummer. And what really sucked about it all? And I tried to jump. And what really sucked about it is after the swelling went down, I had a bunch of bruising. Dang it. You can carry me up. But yeah, I had a bunch of bruising on my face. So I literally had like a black and blue face from like my... what would you call that? It's like, it's like from my cheekbones, like, under my eyes. It went from, like, my cheekbones all the way up around my eyes and up through my forehead. It's crazy. Try R2, or L2. Try to switch it to L2 to switch weapons.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Switch it to L2, Luke. It might work if you switch the button. You just keep trying to re-put it in as L1.
I'll re-invite you. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Oh, you're good. No worries.
Look how nice and quick that is.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch what you said. I was talking to my brother-in-law. What'd you say, Luke?
I said, look how fast it stopped and restarted.
Oh, yeah. I knew it would be pretty quick.
Okay, well, now it's working.
That was weird. Ow, come on, Luke. I took two hits away for you. Ow, three! No! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, Luke! You're standing there while I float up into the abyss.
Because I want to take my time on these and you don't.
Well, you don't have to take your time. We can rush through it. We don't have to kill every single boss in this game. Or not even bosses, characters. Ow. One of these is hard to get points.
Oh, I missed the coin. Dang it. I was only halfway. Oh my god. Wasn't worth it.
Wasn't worth what? Ow. Apparently if you touch him, he hurts you.
Wasn't... I don't know what you're talking about.
The rock dude. I ran into him, he hurt me.
Yeah, their pickaxes are really annoying.
I know, true. Oh, it starts pushing before the animation even starts. Oh, come on! Thank you. Oh, thank goodness. Mistakes were made. I mispredicted the timing. I hate their stupid pickaxes. I got hit twice by the same pickaxe. Come on now.
Hey, by the way, are you gonna bring your PS4 on the trip, or?
You want me to?
Like you did last time.
Dang pickaxes, I hate them. Here you go. Do you want me to? I can.
Is that fine?
Wait, I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Is that fine?
Yeah, it's fine with me.
I could see if there's a good game to play, you know?
Yeah, or pick it up from, like, Best Buy or something.
Right. And I can bring my controller, too.
Yeah, that works. I hesitated.
I don't think we're required to beat this one, Jared.
No, we don't, but the coins are nice.
Well, don't we pretty much own everything? Like, I think I'm pretty happy with, like, everything I have access to.
Oh my gosh. Help on that behind you, please. exciting. I want to beat this.
Okay, just kill the dragon, guys. This guy has such a stupid amount of health. God.
He is a rock after all.
Rock solid. I'll remember you fondly, jerk.
If you want, we could go back and try the robot guy, but I do want to beat this before we progress.
Yeah. I got pretty far that last time, so...
Assistance look beyond underneath you. Thank you.
Did you watch that video I sent you?
Oh, on Cuphead? Oh! Wait, which video? Let me see. Oh yeah, Cuphead how to beat boss robot. No, I didn't get a chance. Downstairs cooking dinner. Man, that is a hard love, hard portion of it. A great slam and then
stuff. Yeah, and we were only halfway.
As soon as possible, otherwise we get limited by our space. Oh, I turned on that as I got near it. You're stuck between a rock and a hard place in that one. Now, go! I got hit twice already because I got stuck in a bad position. Pain. Square, why didn't I go mini-me? AOE from those bombas are painful.
God, there's just so much crap on the screen. Ugh.
Okay, got hit by the same glowing blue ball of doom.
This reminds me of that stupid Dijin guy.
I know, that was difficult too. I'm gonna get some purple saving first. You have to get those pink things as soon as you can. What? Man, sometimes when you get cornered by those bombs, it's hard. Alright, this is his final stage, from at least the way it looked on the map.
No, it's not. He has that one, and then it's like where the doctor is out.
Next to you and it still hit me, all right, whatever. I see it. Oh, that's so cheap, you can just sit behind him.
Yeah, I'm trying.
I know you are. So am I.
Are you?
Partially. Come on, there's one in front of me. I couldn't see it. You could shoot the bomb as well, Luke.
Yeah, I know, but then they explode.
Yep, you just have to be far enough away from it. I'll try to get to you. Take a hand with it.
Let's do it for the head. I just bomb it.
Came from off the screen.
Yeah, the bombs can spawn from the sides.
Yep, I know. I just didn't expect it to spawn right where I was sitting. That was the thing. Nice dodge. Focused on dodging the little crystal things. At least we made it pretty decent, like a decent distance with you and I. Still alive. Too far away, I'm sorry. For laser aims where we are, so we could actually trick it to go like up high, so we could take down low. Up here.
Yeah, whatever. This one is bust.
Yep. Good day for us. Well, that was a
bummer. We have to kill that pink thing first. Yeah, I thought I was gonna beat it before it.
Oh, I tried to get up to the left of it.
Literally.
We got this, we got this. Come on. Twice by the same laser, are you kidding me? I require assistance. What are you playing to the robot?
You're up.
You there, Luke?
What?
Oh, that was a rock in a tar place.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
Trapped up top, you'll have to get the pink thing the next one. See that one at the house there.
God, those stupid missiles.
Yeah.
Missiles
are rough, I'll tell you what. Oh my goodness. for the... Alright, so if we just stay down here and... Nice. So I got the bombs, because they spawn from his belly. While you're hitting the heart. It's a perfect plan. Nothing could go wrong. Nice save. Oh, what the heck? That almost hit me. Go quickly. Dang. Nice try. That's how you go for me. Thank you. Oh no, these missiles are gonna get us. Okay, I'm trying to fast forward. Oh my gosh! Oh, I'm sad! That's it. Oh my god! I'm dressed up! Come down here. I'll take care of these bombs. Let's try to at least. Oh my gosh. I don't know if that was worth it.
Probably not.
So fast. Oh no.
You're up.
How you doing over there, Luke?
My phone's about dead, so gotta call it soon.
You're up for the pink thing. You think you have enough time for one more game after this?
You mean one more try?
Yeah, one more try, sorry.
Yeah.
I
require assistance too, apparently.
Wait, what'd you say? Oh, come on. I got hit. Alright. I'm doing this. Retry.
A great slam and then.
What'd you say about Mark Paul?
What?
Oh, what was your last statement? I didn't hear you.
You said I require assistance too.
There, second one there. Oh. come with these, I guess. Watch out. Oh, I require assistance. Nice hit. Oh, come on. The magnet pulled me right into him. Oh. I was trying to pull out of it and pull me right into the bolts. I've already gotten hit twice.
Last one. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. This has been your host, Luke, and my co-host,
Jarod. Hope you guys have a great night or a great day, whatever time you're watching.
Yeah. Have a good night.